to my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license. Where the hell? Yeah, hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card. Woo!
God, I haven't done Sambuca since I was 20 years old. Did he fucking pass out?
Hold the door!
Yo, Jason, get in! Get in! You're crazy, Jay! I learned from the best! Yeah!
Woo! You ever think you're crazy, huh? Hmm? Jumping out of airplanes. That is crazy. I like this phone. This is a nice fucking phone. So, what do we have here? Grant. And Jason. From California, huh? Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good because I like expensive things. I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say? Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick. Look at me. Look me in the fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye. You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up or you die. What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? What, is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here, you hit the ground. It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, Vaas, and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together while we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I just hope that you two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. Get you every fucking time, man.
Looking, crouch down. This is
not the life of a pirate I wanted.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Throw a rock over there.
Okay.
Hide.
Jeez.
Okay, it worked.
Let's move.
Okay. Good.
Shit, dude.
Who is that?
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Oh my God, there's so many.
of the lid.
Sitting around waiting for him to come into the room, and before you know it, he had two others.
Go, quick!
We fucked all
hiding
night
the
long.
Plants.
Yeah, yeah. I've got an idea.
He's going right.
This is a fucking nightmare, man.
We have to get past it. Throw a rock there.
They know I'm going to stop. When you have that gun, you can put it in the air, and they will know that you are a very serious person. And when they come, then you will see.
All right. Let's go. Never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others. And then we're going home.
Grant! No! Stay with me, Grant! Please, don't die! Hold on, Grant, hold on!
You're putting my phone.
Grant!
I like that. No, I respect that. I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if this jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Fucking death! I said, get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest! Run!
Fuck!
Oh, fuck! Riley and the others. Please let them be alive.
Where the fuck did you go? We lost him.
Found me.
speaks to the warrior. The path leads to the heart of the jungle. Follow the path, and you will find the answer.
Where am I? What the hell?
You are awake. Well, not all of you. The armor's been deadened to allow for the tatau. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao. Lava Lava. The heron, the shark, and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the tatau will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I'm going to free you.
How did I get here?
I found you on the beach. Welcome to Omanaki village. It is something, isn't it, huh? Salamat, Tengahari. I have Jason Brody with me, the man who escaped Vaas camp alive! Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. It called to me. The island dwellers, the Rakyat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose, but my will is set on one woman. Here, cash for weapons.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? There's a first time for everything.
Would you like?
those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Follow me, my friend. Here, the power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn the terrain. Nowhere to stand at all times. Vaas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these. But you... you will learn valuable information from them. Yes. The scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
That must be the radio tower. Look down.
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map. You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures, the island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature.
Here.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Thank you.
Bring back plants and animals. Which ones? Got you. Yes. All right. You can do this.
but... those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Dennis, we've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you. Now use the plant you found to craft 2 syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes, one last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in 3 different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown. It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason. The tattoo.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa.
Oh, shit.
We have to get her back.
Come. Follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vaas's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend will kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vaas. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for the Rakyat, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakyat warriors. The true Rakyat, who live at the heart of the island. The Tatau will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
My friend.
Jason, Dennis has given you the Tatau. Now you must fight.
You can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance, or sneak in. It is your choice.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Ah, shit! It burns like a mother when I fist. Should have used a rubber.
I'm here! Stop shooting!
Lisa, I'm here!
I'm here! Fuck me! I'm here!
You're going to die out here, asshole!
Lisa, where are you?
Thank you.
Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa! They're all gone! You're safe now! She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack. Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her.
What?
She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
Like a pit. Thank you. me think.
God damn it.